Fantasy Live. Well, there's, of course, another round of high school football games this week, and that means we're getting closer to homecoming.
Yes, Monica Saldana, owner of Lucy's Hands, and Suzette Quintero, her trusty sidekick, her ride or die, is here with her. And you guys are going to show us how to make your own mums and some of the amazing creations you guys make for others.
Yes.
Yes. So how long have you been doing this?
Well, actually, I started probably about 13 years ago with my kids. My mm-hmm. kids were in sports and everything like that. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to start making y'all's mums because it's a lot of work and expensive. So I was like, okay. And I just started getting into it. And their friends wanted it and then so on and so on. So I was like, hey, I have a knack for this. my grandmother used to make us mums back when we were younger and stuff like that.
And that's where
Lucy's Hands comes from. Yes. My grandmother was a florist, and I turned around and would watch her. I would go over every day after school. We lived right next door to her, so I would go over there and I would watch her, and I'd get in trouble because I would touch things that I wasn't supposed to touch and stuff like that. And as I got older, I got into doing this and started working with flowers and other stuff. And when my grandmother had passed, I told her, you know what, I'm gonna keep your memory going, and one day I will make something big of this, because out of 36 plus grandchildren, I'm the only one that got her talent.
Oh my God.
I wanted to keep her memory alive.
Thank you.
So yes, so I left corporate world about 4 years ago and went straight for the business, and I turned my hobby into my career, and I've been doing it ever since.
So, I love it. And such beautiful creations there behind
Thank
us.
You.
So we've got what we need in front of us.
Yes, yeah. We do.
So how do we get started?
Okay, so you're gonna start your first one. I have them numbered for you on the back, so you're going to just glue the back of it. Some people use staples, I use
and
glue.
Number two goes right next to it?
Number two will go right next to it, but you have your, oh, he's already ahead of us.
He's working ahead.
He's always trying to be teacher's pet.
So then you're gonna go number two, one side, and then one side. So you're just gonna follow it to make it like a good V.
Okay,
and there's a sample right there so you can kind of go off in the middle, like what it should look like.
The twos go right next to the ones, and then the threes go next to those.
Then threes, and then fours.
And
you're just gonna keep going.
Monica and Suzette were nice enough to use our high school football colors out here.
Yes.
Super cute.
Mm-hmm. You were the...
To bring y'all back.
What was your high school, Fiona?
Bishop Gorman High School.
Bishop Gorman, mm-hmm. Okay.
And you were the...
North Farmington Raiders. Go Raiders.
Okay.
And she even can print out just like this on... You got one of those little print... So there's my old... Yeah, my old high school there, and go Raiders, and you can do that, and you customize everything, right?
Yes, I customize everything. Even some people call in and ask for little sayings to put on there for their kids, and I will write that whole, I will put all that whole saying on there, as little as I can do to put it on there, so I customize everything to their order and what they're looking for.
Okay.
And you're also a mobile floral business?
Yes, I am. At this currently time, I'm mobile, and it works perfect. I do, other than homecoming mums, I do floral, I do balloon garlands, I do wreaths, bears, spirit bears as well. We have those as well. And then also, what else? Baby showers, big of the belly mums, and all the little...
Pretty much any type of decorations can do.
People would like, do I keep fanning out or kind of come in a little
You'll
bit?
You'll come in. You'll
okay.
come in.
Right.
Yeah.
And if people want to order one of these from you, you don't have a website. You just take orders by phone, right?
By phone, or you can find me on Facebook or Instagram under Lucy's Hands.
All right. Well, if you would like one of these beautiful customized mums for homecoming, and even maybe if it's for your homecoming, if you're going back to school, I'm gonna have to go back to homecoming one of these days.
way back, Mike.
Yeah, of course. So anyway, give her a jingle, and all of her information is gonna be on Lucy's Hands on our website, SALive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab. Monica, Suzette, thank you
very
much.
Oh,
appreciate
you're very
this.
Welcome.